I think this year's Rewind should celebrate the fierce, fabulous, and empowering art of drag.